ready? Clear his fort before we move up. I'll shut down the colony. Go!
Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down, take out those vehicles.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess the crew being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas. Mason, on me!
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
What's railing? Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket,
no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll
Load
do
it! Mason, now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Damn! Testing!
Hey!
Get to the tunnel!
We're here to hunt him down.
The rest of the section group will be trying to escape the facility. Bowman, Brooks, you can fight around to the north tunnel.
No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason, you're on me.
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
anymore.
This
is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesar.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods.
the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, call out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like having shit.
I sell time for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64... the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, Mac V. Saab was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, evil shit.
Khe Sanh was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson is a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Hue Phi, but you all stayed behind to defend Khe Sanh. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't Hudson. Know it, Woods. You knew Khe Sanh needed our help. There's no decision to make.
On the ladder!
Thank you!
Check the ladder!